I like to talk about Gina because for me, she has been a wonderful friend, a very close soulmate, and she's always very happy and she's very delightful, and she makes the world a better place actually. And when you are around her, you don't feel, I mean, you actually feel that a world is a better place. Thank you, Gina, for that.
Dream.